Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Sri Bandari. Today I am telling about Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj speech. So let's start. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was born on 19 February 1630. He was born in Shivanadi Fort in Jhuna city in Pune district. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was a great king and true warrior. His father name was Saiji Bhosle and his mother name was Jijabai Bhosle. He lived for his people and fought against injustice. Shivaji Maharaj was founded the Maratha Empire. It is said that Mother Jijabai had prayer to Lord Shivaji on Shivanadi Fort to have a brave son and hence she gave the name of her son as Shivaji. He was born Tona Fort at the age of 16. He was a supporter of Hinduism, Sanskrit and Maratha language, but he respected other religions also. He has soldiers of all religions in his army. He treated women with respect. The battle technique of Shivaji Maharaj was called as Ganimikava Guerrilla Warfare. Shivaji Maharaj was crowned as the King of Marathas on June 6, 1674. He introduced the collection of two tasks called Chetu and Sardeshmukhi. He introduced the concept of Ashtapradhan Mandal. He had the acknowledged the power of forts and built many forts across India. The biography of Shivaji Maharaj was written as Bakar and it is called as Sabazat Bakar. On April 3, 1680, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was died on Rajgarh due to illness. Jai Hind, Jai Bhavani, Jai Shivaji. Thank you. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.